No excuses after last race, but you were right up there.
Yeah, I know, mate, but I don't know what happened there.
Expectations now.
How have you recovered from your 4-hour 20 minutes in a race?
I don't know, we'll find out, Reno.
Yeah, what was all that about?
It's called an adventure race. You basically have to navigate to as many checkpoints as you can find just using a map. And you can divide the 4 hours up how you like between mountain biking and running. And it's like a treasure hunt, and it's really, really good fun blasting around.
So
the only thing is that I...
What was it, 20-minute cycle ride and then 3 hours 40 being lost, not being able to...
I was all right on the cycling bit. It was the run where I literally just went the wrong way and had to run an extra 4 miles. I just wanted to get back to the... It was freezing.
Small diversion.
Yeah, it was awful.
All right, boys. Well, it's been a good season. Let's finish it off soon.
Yeah.
See what we can do.
Earn all those mince pies.
Yeah.
A few more in the pen. Not many in there.
Who are we missing?
Well, on just overall. I've only got 69 races showing.
I haven't heard Graham. Have we got Graham?
He was going to be quiet. He was going to be quiet. He said he was going to blast some music to psych himself up.
There it is.
Good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Have a good one.
Oh, I can't believe I'm going to put the air on. Here we go. Alright, come on, boys.
Take a feather for start.
Well, somebody's misused the steamroller. an arrow, least useful.
Isn't the steamroller good on Libby Hill?
Yeah, on the cobble. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think on both the climbs it's cobbled bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, steamroller's probably the power up of choice, really.
Yeah. I just wonder why people were using it then.
I think they screwed up.
Come on. Yes.
Amazing, Mike.
Yeah, fuck you, Hirsch. That's cool.
brilliant.
Is there a power up at the banner? Big group behind you, Graham. About 20.
How'd you fare on 23rd Street, Mike?
I think I was sixth across the line.
Sweet.
I think it was eighth fastest, but it wasn't that good an effort.
Epic job on Libby Hill.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I'll give it a go.
Well done.
I'd be surprised.
Fourth place, are you, Paul?
If that goes.
I'm with that front group, but
well done.
I'm just hanging in.
It's like the worst interval training ever, isn't it?
I had third fastest through on 23rd.
Well done, mate.
Oh, epic.
Great effort.
Well done, Reno.
Struggling to keep 2 watts per kilo at the moment. No, I'm on my own.
Might as well wait up.
Man, come on.
No.
Come over here now, come on!
Yeah.
I have a power drop, guys.
A feather.
Aero's the worst.
Steamroller is not.
No, I have a...
Is it dropping? Your power.
My power's dropped. My trainer disconnects.
Oh,
got it.
Hey, so you finish.
Yeah, spared again. Back on track.
Is that you coming? We're coming through on Reno.
What's that?
I thought I saw.
It's back again. It's back again. But you are 7 minutes behind me. Six minutes behind me.
I think we're just behind you on the road.
Yeah, it shows 6 minutes.
Dropping back to your group. No, where's the going? Close.
Hey, see.
Thank you.
No, I love you too.
Where's a... What a G.
Cheers.
What a null.
Oh. That last climb must have got you, null.
I had one. Mine is working again.
I had a serious one in my legs.
Thank God for these downhills.
Yeah. Oh. Two more sets to go. Everyone's tired, boys. Everyone's tired.
This whole front group is super tucked.
No idea. Two more sets to go, boys. Two more.
Get it done.
Come on. Oh, what bike? What are you doing? Oh, God.
One more set.
Yeah.
Three of us in the second group. Hanging up. Come on, boys, last lap. Any more efforts? We can do this. Last race of the season. Let's not leave anything.
Come on.
Go on, Mike. Stay at home.
Yeah. So now that that's the first line. Oh shit. Oh.
Okay, Mike. Oh, catch up. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, bollocks. Johnson, last one. Oh.
Keep going, mate. Never know what's going to happen on this last climb.
Come, Graham. Come, Paul. Come, Mike. I was in Graham's wheel on the way down, but he dropped like a stone. Lost him. Bastard. Come on, Graham. Come, Paul.
Oh,
come on, Mike. Come on.
All right. It's safe in no man's land. Oh, oh. I'll take that.
Where'd you finish?
Seventh.
Well done. Well done, mate.
Oh, shit. Oh, oh.
Come, Paul. Come,
Oh, I can't see.
Well done, boys. Well done.
Jeez.
Oh.
Where'd you finish, Paul?
I don't know. 20 seconds, like
that. Oh, man. I'm about to finish 30th.
Well done.
Graham was
28. Good effort, boys.
Jeez.
Oh, man.
That was fucking awful.
Well done.
Went it all in on that 32nd street and got dropped.
Oh, Mike,
right, second one done me.
Mike, your time on Libby Hill, that first one was obscene. That woman in five or something.
Yeah, it was a second ahead. And stayed
amazing.
There, thank God. I think I got
FTS.
Four. I think I got four FALs.
Oh, mate.
I think.
Mate, that's better than first place.
One of them, I'm not sure, but I think we overtook a lap guy.
Oh,
so hopefully, a few points on the board.
Yeah. God,
that was yo-yo in through the pack.
I think you also got, Michael, I think you also got the first fastest through segment on Libby Hill.
Yeah, I got that one. That stayed there. I was quite glad seeing that each time around.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, front group was, we were nowhere near it after that. Everyone was just racing, heads up. Yeah. Oh, that was my fastest 1 minute power.
I still got 8 kilometers to go.
Keep going, mate. Keep going.
Yeah.
I think there's points, you know.
Was that 1 minute power, Mike? Was that on Libby Hill?
I'm going to assume so. Well, for me, it was 4:88. So it's about 8 plus watts per kilo.
Yeah. Amazing.
Oh,
I'm so made, nearly made the second group
on the second
climb. I mean, I was doing 450 watts up there and I still got dropped.
Yeah, because you were right near the front on that climb halfway up.
Past me, and I chased after, but just got to the end and then started to drop down, and Graham was ahead of me. But then I thought I'd get in his toe, and I was absolutely finished. But he pulled away from me with his extra weight.
Hard lines, mate.
Bastard. Oh well. Well done.
Well done, everyone.
Yeah, good. Another good round, chaps.
Yeah.